3, 2, 1. What is up, everybody? This is, I don't know what channel I'm gonna put this on, but guys, okay, I'm probably gonna put this on my Mr. Awesome Gaming and More channel, because you know why? This is gaming, and like, I play games all the time, and this is a new game I like to play sometimes. This is a game that you can play offline anywhere you want, but I just signed in, and the only thing you need to do, you start off as a sheriff and you get more guys, and then you can get that bazooka guy right there. You get Jason right there. Jason with the chainsaw, but it's just Jason Mask. It's just a zombie game I like to play sometimes. So we're going to play that. We're going to play on regular, and I've just gotten this far right now, so. Okay, let's play. We're on Buried Sands, and I just want to get a star, because if you get a star and you keep on playing, it gets a lot more harder. So, I'll just show you my crew right here. So, I'm sorry if I haven't made a YouTube video in like a while, I guess. Today is Saturday, and where I live in Albertville, I live in Albertville, and I just want to tell you that in Albertville, my friend Brandon Grizzard, you know, the YouTube, Brandon Grizzard is coming over here at 4 o'clock and spinning a knot so we can make a YouTube video about that. So let's just start this. So, I'm gonna do something so like I can pause. I wish I could redo the settings without them doing the voices. Okay, let me just turn it up a little bit, guys. Cause that's like turned on. I'm like, bro. That should be good, okay? No, we're down more. Right there is good. Okay, let's play. See, there's a sniper right there. Then there's that. Okay, then there's a bazooka, and then there's this army guy right there. He has this little gun up there, and there should be these guys over here, which is pretty cool. We'll get past that. I think I haven't checked yet. That's the only thing I have not checked yet. So I want to change it. I want to go to him because they reported about there's going to be crawling zombies and there's going to be just walking zombies and that stuff. So the reason why I want to get a different one, I'm going to get the 500 one. That's good. They should be good because like they should arrive. We're just taking a look. We're doing pretty good right now. We're just taking a look. They're coming back here. They got like a few grenade guys and a police guy back there. I can't believe two grenades can't blow up a zombie up there, but they should have been good. I don't know why I like that. Like, two grenade guys. Yes. There's five zombies left. Where are they gonna be? Yeah, they're dead, yeah. So the more zombies you kill, you get these little thing right there. I don't know if you see it, like right here. It's gonna be how much like money you get, not like real money, but like game money, y'all should know. But if we don't know, you know? Well, then that probably means that you need to possibly. That means if you don't shoot them and you just X out one person and like, well, we got a big zombie right here. What do we do? We're gonna shoot right over here, Papa. No. Get him. Crap, no, don't do this to me. There's two fucking zombies, oh my gosh, no, don't kill us all, crap, man down, I know there's man down, but still, we can survive, we can do this, let's get a bunch of these guys. Literally, oh my gosh, we're dying. Gosh. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there, we're getting there, crap. No crap, no. No, we're done, we're done, we're done, no, 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 no. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Yes, oh no. No way, there's still more? There's literally 162 zombies. How are we gonna do that? Like, whoa, how are we gonna do that? Cool. They can still survive this, guys. Hold on, let me get some more girls. Well, let's get the Electro, I guess. Whatever. Let me get this one. Dude, we can get a whole bunch of these guys, yes. Yes. That'd be awesome. That'd be cool, yeah, okay. Ooh, we should put them out here. We should put one guy right here. We should put this guy. Right. Here. Okay, and then we'll get this guy and put him out here. These guys are like, they shoot electric. Let me just fix them back on the guys. Oh, yes. I think we're gonna survive this. It's like the last wave. That last wave is like, last wave. No, they don't know. I feel like there's like a bunch of zombies coming at one time. And you know, like that's really hard to do. This guy don't survive that well. I'd be very surprised. Oh gosh, we're gonna win because I have 42 zombies left. Now I'm just thinking of 42 zombies. But there's another big zombie coming in the back. Why? Bye. 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 They like cheap delicious. Yeah, it's like. Ooh, did he just get sniped? Okay, I don't feel like someone's gonna get sniped over here. There's only two zombies left and we're gonna win. It's like a bunch of us versus them two zombies, wow. They're dead. And guys, we just won. We just got a star, so let's just. Oh, we just got that. Wow. That's a pretty good match, guys. We're gonna see if we can beat the other levels, guys. If you like, beat all the levels, ready. Ads. Oh, I hate the ads. Guys, I just want to tell you something new that can happen right now. If you turn off your Wi-Fi, guys, and you do it like right now, what's going on? No! Guys, I don't recommend getting that app, so I'm just gonna. No, don't get the app. I don't like it. Like, I hate ads. Like, when they pop up when you're doing it, there's one thing you can do right there. But I wanna keep my Wi-Fi on so I can keep recording. But if you're recording a video for YouTube and then you wanna record this without getting no ads, well, here's something that you can do. Turn off the Wi-Fi and you don't need to record. If you record, then it's gonna mess up. This there's like an app for screen recording that you can get. Cool, let me just get this. I have that already. You saying I need to get it? I already have that app. I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it. Why do I have it? I don't even know. So let's see if we can get some coins. Where is it? Where is it? You guys should tell me in one video. Tell me, go down the comments below and comment what game I should play. I might play it if it's a toy. Because I don't have no money right now. I'm going to get paid. I was supposed to get paid Friday. Crap! I'll be right back in a little bit, but I'll do that after the video. Let's see what, I always get paid on Friday, so. For what? What do I get paid for? For wondering that one. Okay. I get paid on Fridays because, like, my parents pay me on Fridays for doing, like, good grades in the school, so I always go to school. Unless you hate school. So where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Like, the reason why I'm getting these is because you can, like, literally get, that's how much you start off with, that'd be really cool. No, I can't get that, I don't know. Then, oh, I only have 6,000, so I'll start off with 300. Oh, no. Dude, I can start off with 300 again. Okay, let's play, just see how much we start off with, guys. I don't know how much we're gonna start off with college terms. No, I'm just kidding. So yeah, we should be able to start off with a lot, God. We only start off with 400, wow. Okay. I only got 400, so let me get the 500 one, 800 one, 600 one, wow. I don't know how it's going to happen. Let's just get the 600 one.
I am ready.
Enemy spotted.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. I'm just kidding. Dude, these guys should play some basketball. This should be the 200 one. I don't know what his name is. But I think it's like a... I don't even know. Snapper versus that guy and a... Well, do you try to shoot that guy? Stop trying to shoot that guy. Oh my gosh. Oh, crap. There's zombies right over there. Guys, there's like zombies right over there, guys. Oh my gosh. I thought I got a sniper for a second. Oh my gosh. Why did I say I got a sniper? Why does it say 218 minus? What does that even mean? What is that? Bruh, I just think I just did a glitch. I don't know how I'm doing this. Yes. Bruh, I don't think I did a glitch at all. Gosh, there's a lot of blood up there. Oh yeah, there's a warning, there might be blood and dorms. No, there's only gonna be like blood in the room. So I forgot to warn you back. What? Yeah, I think it's pushing him. Wow, he plays really good. Can we just walk away when there's fire? Guys, I don't know what to do. What do I do? How's he shooting the stairs? He's shooting the stairs, but it's actually hitting a zombie. How is that happening? I don't know, guys. Okay, guys. Okay, we're going to... Engage. Look, he's walking away. That makes it more time for him to shoot. For sure. Okay, he's walking. I don't know why. You got it. Yeah, we're gonna die. Yeah, we did.
Okay. I think I know what we need now. We need Electro.
Wait, how am I gonna get Electro? I literally only have 774. And that is... Why? I just did. Roger. What's your name tag, Roger? My name's my customer, Houston. I used to have a pet turtle dog, but I have a pet cat. Wonder why I got a cat. I want these guys to change, because this guy's about to die. So this guy's coming over here. He's really going over here, so hopefully. This guy's gonna go over here. Stop shooting him! What has he done to you? Dude, why are you shooting him? Stop shooting that out. I'm just kidding. We're not shooting each other. We're not shooting that. Dude, we just survived wave 5. Okay, dude, let's go see if I can get something else. Okay. Dude, we can get another guy, that's pretty cool. Okay, let's get a sniper. Let me go, let's get this one. We're doing pretty good. Oh yeah, I don't know what says that. Let's get Electro now. Oh my god, the reason why I'm not screen chasing because I don't want to press it. Whoa, we killed one of those. We killed it. Medic! Medic! Okay, today, I think that's enough. Pretty enough. We'll save where we left off, guys. Don't worry, we'll save where we left off, guys. This will always save where you left off unless you accidentally delete the game or something like that. I'm just kidding. Let's play for like, maybe like 20, I don't know. We've been playing for 20 minutes, so we'll just play for like a few more minutes and then we'll go. Okay, we'll finish this. We only got like wave 9, so let's go. Okay. Final wave, let's do this. Guys, we might not survive this. But I know we can survive this. I know we might not survive this, but let's go. There's like 5 grenades, wow. Crap, I know what we need. We might not survive this, guys. We might not survive this. No way. Go, right here. I'm telling you to go. Dude, he's not gone. I'm busting him off. Crap, we died. Guys, so that's the end of the video. That's when you happen when you lose. So I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye. And this is Mr. Awesome Gaming and More. We will go play this again in the next video, especially when Brandon gets here. Brandon Grizzard, you know, the other channel when we've been talking on the phone a lot. He's coming over to spend the night at my house. And we'll be playing Roblox or something. Because he's going to bring his phone, I think. So, bye. See you next video, guys. Bye.